Czech deli salad. This is historical epic phenomenon of food snack, being used for a variety of open sandwiches as well as being enjoyed on its own, served with special bread rolls. This is traditional snack of Czech Republic and forget now any ambitious cooking and high expectation in cuisine. This is simplicity on its own. And yes, despite it's called salad, do not expect any healthy like food, neither dietary food. Sorry, healthy people. So, slice 200 grams of salami to the strings, dice 100 grams of nice pickles, use 100 grams of peas from a can, please do not use fresh, as it would reduce traditional taste. Blanch diced white onion and chill. Add to the salad. Add mustard, Russian type if possible, not English, neither Dijon. Add Worcester sauce, this is very important. Add salt, pepper and mayonnaise and mix well. And of course, taste it until you are satisfied with the flavors. Serve it with the bread rolls or as you like. Please, enjoy!